Here's a little detail about this twin star, or maybe a, somebody said that it's a kind of ship. But as you can see here, there's a little dot here on the top, and it's also an infrared dot. I'm going to show you. If we see it in blue light and black light, what happens? Okay, well, I'm going to close the coronagraph core 2, so you can see what happens with these two both objects. They are gone. So both, including that bright one that you see in the top, is maybe a ship, as somebody says, I don't know, but let me show you how it moves. Okay, let me bring it back an hour. So you can see this object starts moving at 2:12:04:28 at 0 hours GMT, and starts moving and moving. It was parked on top of that planet, or it is Nibiru, I don't know, but it's really incredible. As you can see, let me pull out this a little bit. Let's continue seeing it move. Let me show you here. Let me bring it back. Okay, there's a strange thing here, white, and it's also infrared. How curious, huh? So now let me turn off the red light. Sorry. Let me turn out the red light. It's gone. You cannot see nothing there. You put a telescope, you will see nothing. But if you put the infrared, then you're seeing three things. And this thing also here is very curious. Hard to see. It's hard to have an idea. What is that? So now you're seeing this thing displacing. It's an infrared object, and believe me, this is large, very large, compared with the sun that is here. Let me click through the sun so you see it. What is the size of this object? We don't know. So let me go a little bit later on at the time. Let's see what happened with this little thing here. Continue moving out of in this space, out of this object here. Let me speed it a little bit, let me do it 6 hours. So let me add more hours to it. See, this thing doesn't move. And it's going out. It looks small, but it's a really very, very large object, this white little point here. Let's see what happens with it. Let's see. Okay, you see? Now it's going to the dark. For us, it's going to the dark. As soon as it comes to the white light captured by the LASCO, you will see it disappear. But it's there. I don't know where it's going to go because I don't have any capacity to see here. But you are going to see it. Let's put it in an hour. And let's keep it in an hour. Okay. Take to 9:30 to disappear. It's there, but you cannot see it. Thank you for your attention. This is only a little detail I wanted to check with you.